Protecting endangered species, like the bog turtle, North America's smallest turtle species, is one of the highest priorities and most complex issues in planning for many types of projects.
Terracon's environmental specialists partner with clients to meet state and federal requirements for species protection to keep projects moving forward. The bog turtle investigations and coordination we conducted on behalf of the Pennsylvania Department of Transportation is really an example of our commitment to protecting the environment.
After identifying potential habitats during our initial environmental investigations, we conducted additional surveys and determined bog turtles were present in proximity to the project. Through coordination with PennDOT, the Federal Highway Administration, the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service, and the Pennsylvania Fish and Boat Commission, we developed a plan to conduct radio telemetry studies to better understand the movements and habitat use patterns of the bog turtle populations. We gathered data over multiple years, making more than 100 visits to the bog turtle habitats during that time.
It was ultimately determined the project was not likely to adversely affect the bog turtles. They continue to thrive in their natural habitat, and the final phase of the multi-bridge construction project will be completed in 2023. When threat endangered species challenges are presented on projects, we want to get involved. You know, it's our passion. We have the expertise to handle all the challenges that could come. And it's really a win-win for us, because not only do we get to do the conservation part for the species, but being able to solve these challenges for our clients is really important.
Let's put our expertise to work for you. Visit Terracon.com to learn more about our wildlife studies.